So, what can you tell me, what do you know about the incident in the area?